Okay. You want to test out some pens with me? Awesome. But before that, let me put on some more lip gloss, okay? Sorry, the guinea pigs are skittish today. General pen. I got this from Dollar General in a pack. It came with like pink, green, purple, and yellow, I believe. Alright. And then of course we have a pen light that we've seen in previous videos. So I'm gonna just whip out the pencil, because who doesn't like pencils? Okay, so I have my notepad from work. I'm just gonna scribble all over people's orders that I took today, okay? Because I don't like wasting paper, so I'm gonna use paper that I'm just gonna throw away anyways, because we like to recycle here. Okay. What pen should we use first? Obviously, you can't write with this one. I'm just gonna use this as a trigger. What pen should we write with first? The red one. The red gel pen. Try this one first. That's fine. All right, let's go ahead and listen to the sound of the pen. Super Mario or little stuff like that. Yeah, they dance to make people smile. Alright, let's write a couple words. Let's write T-A-R-N-A-T-I-O-N. Carnation. Let's write it one more time. receipt paper is a little more waxy, so. Alright, let's go ahead and do a scribble. There you go. A little scribble. Alright, what word should we write next? Let's write dollar. Keep following it. Scribble. This pen's dying. Yeah, it's almost dead. I think that's why I stopped using it. It has a nice sound. Alright, what word should we write now? Let's write. This used to be such a nice pen. I can't believe it's almost dead. No, there's so much ink in it left. Look. Why is it not writing? Come on, work with me. The last pen, my favorite pen, it writes so smooth, and when I'm drawing and coloring and everything, it just colors things in very well. Let's go ahead. This actually is dying. I've used this for the past year. They're expensive, so I try to use them to their full capacity. I'll show you how well they color. See? Alright, what word should we write now? Let's write glasses. 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 Now let's write it one more time. broke out in hives today at work because I just found out that one of the lotions I've been using for many years might have changed their formula and it had me break out completely in hives while I was at work. That sucked. Look at what I'm writing. Just kidding. All I did was scribble. And then we can erase a little bit. And then let's just write the word pencil, okay? For joining me in my my pet video. I'm just messing around with the lip gloss, I'm sorry. I just like to be a little silly sometimes. It's okay. We all have a silly side. Have you guys ever seen that meme where the guy's like, oh, it's okay, like, silly side girl? He's like, you know, stuff.